kind of proportion and valve is it? This one.
Proportion and valve.
I forgot.
Height sensing.
Height.
Height sensing proportion.
Oh, valve. So that's why when you
on the back and the thing just rises up, that's what's going.
Not rising up, but...
But like putting more hydraulic
fluid
into the struts.
Not the struts. This is for brakes.
Off the brakes?
This is a height sensing proportioning valve.
Oh, okay. For more...
You get more pressure going to the rear wheels. All right, you're going to try to change that rear mount, the front mount?
Yeah.
Yes, it is. I changed one day.
Oh God!
And how is it? Did they change this? There's a nut there you got to take out. Where's the new mount?
Right here.
Let me see it. So they changed it, those bastards.
This?
Yeah. You gotta get those two bolts. How do you get those two bolts?
That's the motor mount? Let me see. That's the motor mount?
Two bolts.
Yep.
Is it burning?
Yeah, it's the motor mount.
That's the motor mount?
It's the bolts.
Motor mount, right?
No.
Two bolts. On the top?
Yeah.
Oh, that's gonna be a bitch.
You have to take that whole bracket out?
How about we send them downstairs and tell them we changed it, but we really didn't.
It is leaking?
Yeah.
No, it's a condensation.
Condensation, my ass. There it is. There's the leak right there.
Yep.
Should I go get the light so you can see it?
Let me see.
Let's go get the light.
Right. What the UV light.
There's a lot of work, Mr. The Larry Over. Oh no, it's two bolts right there.